Seeker. I am the servant of Urgust, Lord of the Sith, keeper of his knowledge. Who stands before me, and what do you wish to learn?
Wise keeper of secrets, I seek the ritual that can help me get past an angry ghost.
There is no defense against death. But ghosts may be bound and their strength borrowed for a time. You must pull on the tether that connects life and death. You must learn to bind both sides of the Force, life and death, in what is known as the Force Walk.
I will do my best, if you will teach me.
Know to the bones that lay around you. Not everyone is able to master the ritual of Force Walking. But if you are willing, drink from the cup before me. It is poison, but it will not kill you. Have you drunk? Good. The poison will take effect quickly. Then you may learn the ritual of the Force Walk. You are unconscious, we may begin. The ritual has two parts. First is the pacification. An angry ghost cannot be tethered. The second part is the binding. A willing ghost is easier to bind, but by leaving the ghost his will, you draw less of his power. A pact may be formed to bind the ghost willingly, sealed with blood. Or the ritual of binding may be performed. Good. You're a quick learner. It's been a long time since a creature of such promise has entered my tomb.
There has to be more to this than a little dreaming.
A very quick learner indeed. You might just make it out of here alive. This is the test. Bind me, and you go free. I'll walk with you a time and see the Empire once more. Fail, and I kill you. And don't bother trying to make a deal with me. I'll not go willingly. You have passed the final test. I am now your slave, and my power is yours. I am bound to your life, and you to my death. Use my strength to shield yourself against your foes.